Ecommerce Analytics is a suite of reports designed specifically for online business. It is available on all stores by default and can be found under Analytics in the Control Panel. It gives you a comprehensive end-to-end view of customer engagement and revenue across your marketing channels all in one place. By understanding your store's performance, you will save time, resources, and money. The reports calculate data in hourly batches and include a date range selector to display data from a particular time period. There are a number of preset date ranges you can choose from, or select a custom date range by clicking on Custom and selecting dates from the calendar. Percentages associated with a metric indicate the percentage of change that occurred when compared to the previous time period. For instance, if you're looking at a single month, this percentage of change metric is comparing to the previous month. Results are color-coded to show you whether your metrics are improving. Let's take a look at what you're getting with each report. The Store Overview Report is a dashboard for key metrics like your total orders, revenue, customers, visits, conversion rate, and your average order value. Here you can get a quick at-a-glance look at how your store is doing. Each of these is a high-level summary of the reports in the Analytics Suite. The next report in our lineup is the Real-Time Report. This report gives you immediate insight into the revenue of your store, products being sold at that moment in time, and a real-time activity stream of what is happening on your store. Not only does this report help you keep tabs on your business in the moment, but can help you monitor merchandising campaigns or new promotions. With the merchandising report, you'll be able to see your product's strengths and weaknesses, so you know where to focus and where to improve. This report lets you drill down to see revenue, orders, and quantity sold at both the product and variation levels. You'll gain a better understanding of which products are attracting the most visitors to your store and which products need to be reevaluated. The marketing report is geared around showing you how your visitors are finding your store. You can click through each channel and dive deeper into the data and analyze it. Understanding how each visit contributes to total sales is important when deciding where to spend your marketing resources. The orders report provides a snapshot of all orders placed on your store. It can help you gain a better understanding of how your orders break down into products, how they're discounted, and the overall average order value. Monitoring these key statistics regularly will help you understand how total orders are impacting sales growth. You'll also see a graph to help uncover trends and a summary of each order. Clicking the order number will take you to the Order Details report, where you can find more information about that specific order. The Customers report helps you better understand and analyze customer behavior. This report will show you where your customers are coming from, the percentage of new versus returning customers, their total spend, and when they last placed an order. You'll also have access to individual customer profiles that detail every order a customer has placed and every product they've purchased. This will help you build loyalty by creating marketing campaigns based on customer history. The purchase funnel shows you how shoppers are making their way through your store and at what rate they convert during each step of the process. Again, you can set whatever date range you'd like so you can see how many customers visited, looked at a product, put an item in their cart, and completed the checkout process. Below you'll see trends over time so you can monitor the adjustments you've made on your store to streamline your purchasing experience. The Abandoned Cart report shows metrics about customers who have left or abandoned their carts before completing checkout. This report shows you how many carts have been abandoned, how much potential revenue was lost, the rate at which shoppers are abandoning, and your most abandoned products. BigCommerce has a built-in feature that helps retrieve these lost sales. The Abandoned Cart Saver, available on select plans, sends an email inviting shoppers to complete their checkout if their email address was captured. To see how successful your Abandoned Cart Saver has been in recovering orders, you'll want the Abandoned Cart Recovery Report. You will see the number of abandoned carts, converted carts, and the total value of the sales that have been saved. Use these reports in combination to measure the impact of the Abandoned Cart Saver on your business. To learn more about the Abandoned Cart Saver, visit the support portal. The In-Store Search report provides details into your shopper's experience and success rate when using your storefront search function. It can help you uncover your shopper's intent and tailor search results. One of the most often overlooked costs of doing business is managing the collection and reporting of sales tax. By using the sales tax report, you can easily balance your accounting throughout the year or during tax season. If you're not sure how to interpret your store's metrics, Ecommerce Insights gives you actionable data for opportunities to grow your business. This report is available to all plans at a low monthly cost. You can view information on repeat purchase rates, cohort performance, and product performance without having to sift through data, create reports, deal with spreadsheets, or any cloud-based reporting solutions. Ecommerce Insights includes product, customer, and marketing reports with data like which products need improvement, which customers purchase the most often and spend the most, and your highest performing marketing channels. Ecommerce Analytics and Insights allow you to make positive changes to your store and create meaningful advertising campaigns that will better optimize your marketing spend. For in-depth information on each report, visit the support portal.